up dreaming of being a cowboy and loving a cowboy.
Hey, I'm Jeff Umbarger here at Hamley's in Pendleton, Oregon, the oldest Western store in the United States, and I'm going to be showing you how to shape a cowboy hat. Since this is a nicer hat, it's easier to shape. The higher the X, the easier it is to shape. And this one's a 15, so it's going to be like butter.
Just take what you need.
There we go. Sorry for trying on.
It
actually didn't need to be sweet. And it's good enough for me. Alright. Well, now we got the crown done, and it ended up fitting pretty good because he's got a symmetrical head, which doesn't happen very often. But learned how to shape hats at home over at Teapot, so doing it over this thing's like cheating. This part takes the longest because you gotta do it in stages. Because if you do it too fast, then it does all the wrong stuff. I think part of the reason that I like doing this is because I'm OCD and it's gonna be perfect when I'm done with it. I had too many people tell me that they knew what they were doing and I had to go home and fix it anyway. It ended up landing me a job. You gotta set it and hold it. Let it dry and cool down while you're doing this, because if you let go too early, it'll just flop back to where it was before.
Picking up hookers.
It's got the downturn to the back, it's got a little bit front. When he puts his head in it, I'll let the world eventually start cooling it.
Fade away. Old worn out saddles and old worn out memories, but no one and no place to stay. My heroes have always been cowboys. Still are, it seems. Sadly and certainly.